Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
What about my dog?
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in. Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful
baby.
Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my... Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Hi, Pete. Your aunt's in the back, I think.
Hey, Pete. Good to see you.